In a News 10 follow-up, prosecutors have filed murder charges against a Southern Indiana father for the knifing death of his adult son. Martin County court documents say an autopsy found that 32-year-old Jonathan Tao of Shoals died from a stab wound to the neck. Police arrested 60-year-old John Bruce Tao after he called 911 Sunday night to report his son's injury. Tao has been jailed, and it wasn't immediately clear whether he had an attorney.